I just read the headline in bulletin claiming that the NPA has scrapped its unilateral ceasefire, and that the NDFP panel is giving the go signal for this. That is not true. I did not say anything like that. In fact, I clearly said I did not say it. I said that the decision to it's going to be taken, will be done, will be made by the leadership of the revolutionary movement in the Philippines. It will not come from the NDFP panel.